I will always remember my junior year of high school. That was the year we got a new coach, Coach Smith. Boy, did our lives change. Money's the
motivation, money's the conversation. We lost by 41 points. We getting paid, so you the ticket. Vacation, I did it for the people buy tickets to see you. And you have 5 points. You not hooping. 5 points is not hooping. I thought some of y'all was hooping. Like big dog, I thought you was hooping. How many points you have? I was wrong. Come on, ladies. I'm not used to losing. I'm not used to losing. Hot and ready some stuff.
He should get used to it.
Well, he didn't. He made us practice hard every day. He even invited the new girl.
What's up with the new girls? One's from Duran, the other one's not new. She just doesn't talk to you.
I think they're pretty.
They're all right.
I mean, kind of stuck up if you ask me. What's up with her ponytail?
We could be mean sometimes, but Coach taught us to be a family. We had family dinner before every home game.
They got who? Have you ever seen that girl shoot? That's not a high school team. That's a WNBA team. Let me call my team.
It's Coach. Hello?
You not hooping!
Oh my God, he's calling you now.
Hello.
You hear what I got? Well, you better start playing. Well, I'm taking your ring.
We got better every game, but needed someone strong to rebound and a shooter. I knew just who to get.
Gigabyte's coming. Gigabyte, hide your pre-wrap. Who has the pre-wrap?
Zoe.
This is like both of ours, but I'm gonna keep it in my locker. Good. Good.
Things were going well, but then EPMD gave us the bad news about the ticket.
You're positive for Lachman's test. You tore your ACL right here.
If you thought this was a movie about us coming together to win a state championship, it's not.
No, it was already messed up.
Man, come on, lady.
It's a movie about a team who came together to help others have fun and do what we loved, playing basketball.
Coach said he never counted the win or losses. He only counted the smiles. I didn't believe him, but it always made me smile. Oh, by the way, I'm KT, the point guard of Montrose Lady Rams, my family.